doing something right. We just got the big invitation. Spec out your car as high as you can and see where you're ready.
Hey, Dex.
Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. Next lap. No Lucas this time, huh? Ah, figures. Throw a right. Grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. Left coming up. This track where we're going, that's where we learned to race back in the day. They get some kind of water treatment plant. The place used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Let's go right here. Now I run these practice sessions for out-of-towners. So y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. If you impress, maybe I'll give you a little something-something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Here we are. Let's see what you got. fast. Come on. Halfway there. You're not out of it yet. Rivera. Let's try that again. You'll get it.
Liking the showdown? You enjoying the whole circus?
I expected more cotton candy.
with the white, she wanna marry Slim Shady. She wants to blow, I know. Opposition. L.A. Clipper. East side. Cripple. Keep playing with my...